Okay, my friend Eva Barrett wrote this poem that we turned into music. I hope we did her justice.
My brain does awful things when I